Wood chips from a meat smoker started a house fire this afternoon. Firefighters responded to a home on Yorktown Place around 1:30. That's on the southwest side of Fort Wayne. Officials say wood chips in a trash can outside the house started this fire. Then the wind caused the flames to spread to the attic. It did not spread to the main part of the house. Firefighters had the flames under control in about 15 minutes. There was some fire and water damage to the attic. No one